Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whosoever kills himself by hurling himself from the mountain will enter hell, keep on falling therein, and forever abide therein. Whosoever finishes himself by consuming poison, that poison will be in his hand in hell, which he will continue consuming even in hell, and stay therein forever. Whosoever slays himself with an iron weapon, that weapon will be in his hand, and he will always pierce it into his belly in hell fire, and dwell therein forever." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5778.